Eel and Aspic, it's a very well-known classical dish from the northern part of Germany. We deconstructed, used basic ingredients, just for example a carrot. We blitzed it, made a puree and made a jelly out of it. You still can find the idea of the actual dish existing since centuries.